Billie Eilish new album Hit Me Hard and Soft is out. This will be the first time that I react right away to a Billie Eilish song on this channel. I didn't really listen to her whole first two albums, so I'm really curious. I think I'm gonna take time to really listen to her third project. Today I'm going to react to Lunch, the official music video. I haven't been keeping up much with Billie Eilish. I just think that she came out and expressed that she loves girls. Don't know if I'm wrong, don't know if this album is sharing anything about that, but yeah, it came out a few days ago and I really want to react to the music video because usually her music videos are quite original and really visually satisfying, so I have good expectations for Lunch and I'm really excited to react to it. Okay, so I could eat that girl for lunch. Yeah, she dances on my tongue. Tastes like she might be the one. She might be the one? I could never get enough. I could buy her some. Okay. Hurler. Okay, she is talking about girls here. Very 90s hip hop in the visual style. Love that. But yeah, I think that I saw right when I heard that she likes girls. Am I late? I probably am. Okay, electric guitar. Love that. You know I love electric guitars. Like, it's the thing you put on your video, you put in your music, and I'm gonna be like, amazing. Tastes like she might be the one. Okay, playful music. Okay, really playing with the colors in here. It really looks like a 90s music video. Okay, that I don't like. These type of shots in music videos, I don't really like when it's like fully white in the back and there's just a singer like doing stuff. I don't really like that. I think it's a really unsatisfying shot. It's very 90s though, so it really looks like it's the style that she's trying to go for, so it really works. It's just something that I don't really appreciate. I really love the playful lyrics. I love the coming out. We love being allies here. Ooh. Why does it low-key sound Daft Punk-ish? Just low-key. It really looks like she took inspiration from the kind of stuff that Justin Bieber has been doing in some of his music videos, and I know that she really loves him, so I wouldn't be surprised if he was a big inspiration for her. She looks way more confident than I've seen her in the past. It really is a superficial impression of mine. I'm not, like, as I said, I'm not like keeping up with Billie Eilish a lot. It's just like from time to time I see she released a new music and I'm like, gonna listen to it or not. I like her visual universe and I didn't really like the aesthetic of the music video, but I think it suits her well, like this low-key 90s straight style. It's really funny to see her because she's always been like wearing baggy clothes and like large ensembles. Here there's a touch of 90s that I really appreciated. I really appreciated her cheekiness, and yeah, she really kind of makes me feel about think about Justin Bieber kind of in his cheeky confidence flirty vibe, you know. It's really what she's giving off here. In this song she's really being talking about a girl that she likes. So I think that I was right when I said that she came out. Probably everybody's knows new in this, like, the people watching and everybody in the comment section is going to be like, you are so late, girl. But yeah, sometimes I am. I'm sorry. Didn't really like the music video, but I loved the song, and this is definitely gonna make me listen to the whole album. If you are interested in a full reaction, let me know right away, because then I'm not going to listen to the album right now. I'll wait a little bit so I can make a reaction video. But Lunch really is like the type of music that I appreciate. Doesn't sound too production heavy. Like, you can really hear some raw studio play, and I really like that. She's also so adorable in this music video. She looks quite happy. I really hope that she's doing okay. Don't think it has to be. It mustn't be easy to be Billie Eilish, so I really hope she's good. The songs on her album that I'm really curious to hear are Skinny. I just saw a snippet of it on TikTok that said, like, people think I'm happy just because I got skinny, and I was like, super hard and so relatable. So I would be really curious. I'm really curious also about The Greatest, because Lana Del Rey also has a song that is called The Greatest, and know that Billie Eilish loves Lana Del Rey. I saw them performing together at Coachella. I want to know if she took inspiration from this song. Also L'Amour de ma vie, because I'm French and it's in French, so I really want to know if she speaks French in it. This strokes my ego to see, like, non-French speakers speak French. Like, wait, how do you say it in English? Chiro's travel, maybe? In French, it's a Chiro's journey. Okay, in French, it's Le Voyage de Chiro. But Chiro's journey, I love that movie. It's one of, like, the movies that I would watch all the time as a kid and a young teenager. So, same, I'm really curious to hear about it, because also it's the story about a girl going on a journey, coming out of childhood, growing up, coming out of her dream world, and I'm really curious to see how Billie Eilish is going to interpret this story and maybe makes it relate to hers, because it really makes me think about her song that was featured on Barbie, What Was I Made For, kind of addressing how she's been treated by the industry and how it has impacted her. I really think that Chihiro could go in this direction, so I'm really curious to listen to it. And I'm really excited to listen to this album from Billie Eilish. Like, the titles are really giving. So let me know in the comments if you would be interested in a full reaction video. Make sure to follow me right now and activate the bell if you're interested in this future reaction video. I also have many other reaction videos and music analysis on my account, so feel free to go check these videos out. If you had a nice time, please like this video and share it with a friend who hasn't listened to Lunch yet. The next video that I'm going to release is about the Twilight movie soundtrack, so if this interests you, you can follow me and make sure to check this video out when it comes out. I will see you in a few days with this video, and in the meantime, I'm wishing you a very happy day.